To see you folks, I'm the Spectacles, and welcome to Crash Bandicoot 4, It's About Time. A long-awaited sequel to the original Crash Bandicoot trilogy of platforming games. Not really much else to be said, except, it's basically the Mario PlayStation. I'm just gonna skip through all this, except, yes. Oh man, these privacy policies. The only thing standing between a pack of mad scientists and total dominion over time and space is you. Cool. So, yeah, this game came out a couple days ago as of this recording here, and I just really wanted to try and play it because I didn't grow up with Crash Bandicoot. Like, I did play a Mario game or two as a kid, but never this. So, I just find it kind of interesting. Initials. S-P. K. Spick. Select the playstyle, modern. When you die, you always continue from the last checkpoint. Recommended. Playstyle does not affect the game difficulty or reward progress, and can be changed to the gameplay options screen at any time. Retro. You have limited lives, run out, and you must restart the level. Nah, I'm just gonna go modern, cause I'm new to it. Rude Awakening.
Crash Bandicoot. At last, I, the great Neocortex, have you right where I want you. And now, the final blow!
Hush, simpleton.
Face it, Entropy. It's going to fail. Again!
At least Uka Uka and I attempt to free us from this prison. I won't sit idly by and listen to your inane ramblings for another decade. You chew.
Oh, well, you know, it worked.
Is he dead?
Leave him. He's served his purpose.
Rest in peace, whatever that mask guy was.
The great power has awoken.
Crash? I fear it portends an event of reality-shattering proportions. I feel it emanating from Insanity Peak. Quickly, we must go!
Crash. Nope, I don't want to sleep.
Crash! Crash!
Oh, we're going right into it. Okay. Neato. Okay, right. Square spin. Oh, we got that. Oh! It's a dragon floating. And crouch. Jump. Oh, that's cool. It has a little dot underneath showing where you're going to end up. Oh, that's probably the original Crash Bandicoot. Oh, Crash 2. Oh, that's neat.
Finally! Oh yes, I got the sombrero now. See? Yes. Aw.
Wumpa fruits. I think that's what they're called. Yeah, Wumpa fruits. skins. Gems unlock skins. Earn gems by breaking crates, getting Wumpa, finding hidden gems, and beating levels in 3 lives or less. Oh. I see. Insanity Peak. That was taking a while to load. Walking into nothing. That's funny. Okay. Let's go. Oh, nice. Golden Wumpa crates. Okay. Oh. Nice. Oh, that didn't last long. Thanks, Mask Dad. Oh! Oh, that was luck. They caught a couple jumps.
Ah!
Huh? Oh. Lovely. Oh, monster. Crash is just in shock, like, oh, I don't know what to do.
Lonely? If the quantum mast have returned, then...
Hey, Aku, how's it going? Is that a quantum rift?
Okay, so
it appears to be a door between dimensions.
Yes, yes, the kind we keep shut. We have to go through, find my siblings, and fix this before some putz with a big evil plan and a bigger ego does something monumentally stupid.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, like that guy.
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp.
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master, my mechanical marvel will hypnotize
you and my potion will make me and... them unstoppable.
Entropy. Right, you're fine, Joe. Have fun with your ray guns
how
or whatever.
And puns are you gonna want in one game?
Hasten your steps.
There's
by
like
my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us, and we will prevail.
Also, I thought Neocortex was supposed to be like Crash's ultimate enemy, but I guess not. There we go. Right, the levels. Welcome to the dimensional map. Here you can select levels to play. Switch between Crash and Coco. Change skins and replay levels to take on time trials. Adorable. crash. Just because of that blue effect and all that. Okay. But obviously, already saw that level. So, gotta go in there. Back to the dimensional map. And, I guess this is pretty much the introduction of Crash Bandicoot 4. So far it's looking pretty fun. So anyways, in the next episode I'm gonna go into this desert looking place, the Hazardous Waste 2084. So I guess it's a future thing. Insanity Island present day. Okay. Right. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and I hope to see you all in the next video.